I don't want to stay here another minute longer than we need to.
Oi! Are you guys ready for some noise?
Start the pump, Trevor. The sooner we get out of here, the better.
All right, you sure? Everybody ready?
Yes.
All right, then. You better get out there and give the others a hand.
Yeah! I see one!
Lots more!
Folks.
That's the last of them.
Good job, everyone!
Now,
time to get your plan into action!
Now, time to check out those tunnels.
Now, to the tunnels.
I don't know. Something tells me we haven't seen the last of them. Is everybody still alive?
Now,
can we not do that again?
That was one hell.
We better get these barricades up.
God only knows what's down there. We need to be ready.
Nice job, everybody.
Everyone's holding up. About as well as you'd expect. Thank you.
Now, to the tunnels.
Nice job, everybody. The water's all pumped out, and the entrance is wide open.
All right, then. I'm going deep. You stay here and keep the home fires burning, brother.
We don't know what's down there, so be careful.
Stay on the radio. I'll let you know if I find a way through.
Good luck.
I'll give her a shot.
All right. Take care down there. We'll follow as soon as we get the all clear from you.
Don't forget to resupply before you go.
Be the signal from the crate. Should be pretty useful. I guess I have all I need.
Thank you. You've helped us a lot. Take this, for the trouble. I've got a proposition for you.
I really need to find some supplies. Can you point me in the right direction?
The smugglers had a bunker near a big laboratory, and I believe it's been abandoned for a while now. There's a lot of equipment still there, stuff we can both use. Go check it out. If you bring me a gun, we'll call even. I'm especially fond of the old ones. They are reliable. You can take everything else, and I'll even give you a little something extra. What do you say?
Sure.
Great. But you will need to be careful. The whole place is mined.
Yeah. You're gonna die!
Something good in here? Maybe there's something I can use.
We knew we couldn't stay with Dr. Kessler. We asked him to come with us, but
He's determined to stay. I don't know, maybe we can send help for him once we reach Henderson. There's a military base there, and if there's anywhere that's still safe, that's probably it. The rain has been steady. Oh, and it's coming down harder, and the river is starting to rise. We're all worried the road will wash out before we can make our way there. Oh, the mosquitoes are eating us alive. Tom seems feverish, and I see how the others are looking at him. He says he hasn't been bitten, but this is clearly a bloodborne disease. Couldn't it be transmitted by mosquito? I mean, why would it be any different from malaria or West Nile virus? And if that's true, we all might have it, and any one of us could turn at any moment.
God only knows what's down there. We need to be ready.
Don't forget.
Damn, this place is pretty sweet.
Yeah, time to check out those tunnels.
Thank you.
Outstanding. I knew you could do it. Let's trade. I need some blades. Can you help me?
I can't really turn you down now, can I?
If you find some blades, bring them to me. If you find more, bring them to me.